Will Cummings, self-motivated grind, 7 in the morning, headed towards one of my guys that I've used a long time ago, just got back with him this summer. So we headed to Max Fit, strength and conditioning in the morning. It's just part of the daily program. So we'll see, kind of get after it. Self-motivated grind, 7 in the morning, so good morning. Shout out my that's me. I'm in this TB, I'm in it full tray. I just pulled up me a A, run all in my face. 500 racks in my safe, 500 racks to the plug. What you know about showing love? What you know about pulling up? And barely trust, make fall in love. All of my don't go, none of my no hope. All of my don't smoke, all of my together. We came from the bottom, we used to weigh each other. None of my don't fold, couple told, they in my come on, hold it down for the fold.
The schedule busy, my head in a hoodie, my shorty a goodie, my cousins are crazy, my cousins like Boogie. Life is amazing, it is what it should be. Been here for 10, but I feel like a rookie. I tell her, look up, cause it's snowing in Tootsies. Booked for 3 years, man, you can't even book me. It's me and Lil Baby, this shit going crazy. Weezy produced it, and Weezy F made me, and she held it down, so she got a Mercedes. Yo Money Records, the Army, the Navy. They ran me 10,000, I threw it like Brady. The foreign is yellow, like Tracy and Katie. I trusted my niggas, they never betray me. Met all these niggas, they sweeter than Sadie. When I started out, I just took what they gave me. Did all the favors.
No, it should take more than like 15 seconds right here.
That's this. Surprised I didn't throw up. I'm really surprised I didn't throw up.
20 hand release push-ups. 15 dips. No. That's a warm-up.
Shoot the same price like a million, yeah, it's coming finish you. Though you're being charged here, jewelry like a voodoo. Boy, 100,000 in the visa. President's attention, slide by, we don't see you. I been getting money, I ain't worried about what he do.
getting money like I'm from the 80s. Man, Dre about to drop, man, this shit gon' go crazy. They know I'm the truth, coming straight from the basement. I'm straight as a squeak, man, I come from the pavement. A million all hundreds, it make them go crazy. Wham, 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 baby. Brand new whip, got no keys. Tell them my clothes, no stash, please. Soon as I nut, you can go leave. Got M's in the bank, like, yes, indeed. Me and my dog going all the way. When you're living like this, they supposed to hate. Brand new whip, got no keys. Tell them my clothes, no stash, please. Soon as I nut, you can go leave. Got M's in the bank, like, yes, indeed. Me and my dog going all the way. When you're living like this, they supposed to hate.
I feel like they just put all the hardest shit into one group. And it's like, here, give me that shit. It works though.
Oh yeah.
It works. This is the best I've felt in like 3 years. It works. That's all that matters. What Floyd said, the pain is temporary. The pain is for a day and a half.
Yeah. Alex.
No.
So pretty much just died and came back to life, but that's like a typical workout for my guys at Max Fit. First part is just conditioning. Like, if you can do that, you can play basketball for an hour straight without getting tired. Like, so, and, I mean, it's paid off. I've been able to play like 6 pickup games straight and be effective, because the difference between just conditioning and just being able to run up and down the court, but without doing anything on the court. So this is proven for me. It works for me. I've been able to play games straight without getting tired and being effective. Been at this all summer with my guys Josh and then Mike. So yeah, a lot of people knock on CrossFit as to relate to sports, but I mean, we have somebody that knows how to tailor it towards sports and just kind of make sure you're in shape. That's the biggest part, is being in shape. 9 o'clock, I'm already done. Next workout, 12, so. Let's get some food, get some rest. Go and check on the wife. That's part of the daily routine, so. After workouts, I have to get my Chick-fil-A, man. Like, my wife will cook breakfast and all, but right now, like, this is like desperation mode. So, like, I'm going to Germany this year to play for EWE Baskets in Oldenburg. But right now, this is like Chick-fil-A time. Like, I won't be able to eat Chick-fil-A for 10 months straight. So, it's Chick-fil-A time, man. Like, gotta stop, make sure I get my Chick-fil-A in for breakfast, and then that'd be the best thing that happens food-wise for 10 months, so gotta get it done, man. This makes me excited, getting Chick-fil-A. Can I get a 4-count chicken mini meal?
Okay, what would you like to drink?
Can I get orange juice?
Okay.
And then can I get another 4-count entree?
Will that be all?
That is all.
Just get a 4-count mini meal with an orange juice, 2 4-count entrees, and then a Chick-fil-A biscuit meal with a Coke?
Yes.
Your total is gonna be $18.73 at the window.
Thank you. Hello. I was calling for what you want for Chick-fil-A, but I just got a number. I got a 4-count.
Okay.
And a Sprite.
Thank you.
You're welcome. I'll be home in a minute.
All right.
Like, you can buy shoes in one button. Yeah. Like, that's bad.
Yeah. Like, oh, you beat.
Yeah, like, it's like, not so much. I just, like, I'll just order random shoes. Like, I won't call it collection. I just order shoes. Like, just shoes to order them. But right now, like, the apartment's, like, crazy because of, like, in the mood, like, packing.
Yeah.
So, like, these are going to be the ones I get today. So it's like, you just, they can, I can notify myself. That's bad. Like, you know, like, then you just like, you can, it's one button to buy shoes. Like, that's great. If I came up with that, that would be, that's perfect.
I'm on my night job, my ride in my city, understand us. See 100 bandits, each put 100 bands up. They can't call us bandits no more. Same hood, same corner.
I went to Wolfson first, though. I went to Wolfson for 1 year, and then I went to Providence for 3 years from my sophomore to senior year, and that was like the. I was one of the first to like start the wave of everybody transferring to Providence. So like first it was like Wayne Martin was like the guy that initiated, like got people going to Providence. And then like after that, like it was me. And then it was like the Patrick Young that went to Florida. Like it was just like the wave of where am I going right now, I'm trying to. That was my junior year, we won state and we were like sixth in the country. That was like the beginning of like the powerhouse. So like a couple of us, we started it back then, and then now it's like flourishing. Now everybody wants to go to Providence.
So how was the college career? Transition?
It was cool, man. It was rough the first year. I mean, just it's a different level of like basketball, just coming from like Providence and kind of being like on the, like building a program. Like now those guys probably play like better competition than we play like my junior senior year, just because like we were building to become like a powerhouse. And then so it was tough, man, just transitioning. And then I figured it out by my junior year, and then that's actually when self-motivated grind like came to life between my sophomore and junior year. And that was the beginning of it. And then now 5 or 6 years later, playing professional basketball. So those three words, well, that one slogan that I came up with kind of got me to this point. So I mean, I live by it. I've been living by it every day. So it's, I was fortunate to average 17, then like 14 my senior year. So kind of proved a lot those 2 years, and a lot of people wrong. And I mean, just blessed to be able to put the work in and kind of did it on my own with my family, and then trainer Tommy Houlihan. That was like the core group that pretty much only believed that I could really get to where I'm at today. So, I mean, so that's really like the core group that's always been there and always will be there, and that'll always be like taken care of, you know. So. Self-motivated each day to get yourself to pursue your goals, your dreams, and to wake up and just grind every day. I'm starting this web series to answer all the questions that I get on the daily about just what is it like to play basketball overseas or be a professional basketball player that's not in the NBA. It's just a daily question that I get, and I just thought it would be a great idea to just show you guys better than I can really tell you, just because I can't really put it all into words or explain how it is or what it's like living in another country or visiting different countries if you never got the chance to do it. So I'm just gonna show you better I can tell you and just give you all the preparation that goes into leading up, the days leading up to leaving, and just what all you have to do or what all entails into it. This is what this is about. Just give you guys raw footage of what it's like and just the lifestyle of what it is, just being on the road and being in a different country. So right now, just probably 3 or 4 days away from leaving to going to Germany, Oldenburg, Germany, to play with EWE Baskets this year.
super excited. So right now it's just all preparation mode, finishing workouts, finishing my last go rounds and seeing family and packing, getting everything I need that I can't get overseas in Germany or a different country. So making sure I have all the necessities to take with me, and just finish the last days of preparation, get my last workouts in, as you've seen. Just weights, conditioning, basketball, and I'm just give you guys an inside look.
I blow a bag today. I don't do nothing for games. I blow the bag today. Walk in the mall and go crazy. I blow a bag today. Hop out a whip on the bed. I blow a bag today. Hop on the whip on the bed. I blow a bag today. I blow a bag.
Oh, it was arm day today.
What would you do?
Next to it. Oh, it was like torture.
Did you do the pull-ups?
At the end.
The strict thing?
Yeah. That was the last, that was like just did that till failure.
We had that the other day till Tuesday.
You did?
I did it with the class, so. Yes. What else you mean? Just one?
No, I was talking about the chair. Where'd y'all get those from?
That was like a DiBiase house.
Oh, he just put them in for storage?
Yeah.
Basketball portion for the day. So with my guy, Matt Santoni, working out with him all summer. So put some good work in. Just continue to get ready before I leave. Leave on Monday, so it's the last couple workouts in before I leave, and that's it, man. It's part of the day to life. Just it's my job. Put some work in. Let's get better today.
Then I got the break for 14. But some of them I'll do like four different things, then boom, I'm doing like defensive slides, sprint back. Then I'm, so it's like he tailors it. Like he's an athlete, so he knows how to tailor it.
You trying to put him on?
Yeah, I'll
put him. How long, you need enough time though. You need like 12. That's what I told
him, because he was saying 12.
You can't do 12 to 1, it's not possible.
No, that's what I said.
You'll get two games in.
Yeah, my mind state feel like the crime in the summertime. Higher than average, lot of cabbage. Thank God I never abide by the established guidelines that keep inside of fabrics. Commissioned by the state, I skate by the masters like Yoo-hoo with a new riding passenger. Shout out Oak Cliff, I'm about to fly to Dallas. Decade from now, I might just buy the Mavericks. What up, Mark Cuban? I am only part human, half man, half amazing. Plus, I'm good at math like I'm Asian. Hate to use stereotypes, but that's light compared to what a new get from Caucasians. No race baiting, treat the beat like PlayStation. Reporting to you live from the International Space Station. I probably vacation on Mars. The flow is out of this world, and so is the bars. Blow the facade right off of your squad. Lil rappers, I love you, but you ain't shit till you got offers in Prague. Look that up, a book, pick the up, expand your vocab. I'm giving out toe tags for no cash. All summer long, plus three seasons after. Please CC a rapper, tell him meet me. It's absolutely imperative that my heat speak to rappers. The problem with this game is this weak. See a rappers, I'm the answer on the low. I'm a cheat sheet for rappers. I came around AC to DC adapters. Plug talk, what I'm really saying is a shame, but my move came like HBCU Kappas. Whole town full of CC Sabathias. You think getting fat, pitching crack? Not really. This is not the 80s, don't be silly. Now we push pills and sell heroin to Billy. Now Billy mama want the judge to pardon his addiction. How many black addicts that got caught up in the system? With no side stories on your primetime television, I can smell a blatant contradiction. Man, listen, don't wanna f*** up my vibe, let's send it on a positive note. Come see me live, K.O.D., album of the year, undebatably. My cadence be the greatest we've seen since the late MC, whose name was D. Notorious, Dreamville stacked like the Warriors. Winning back to back, next up the bat is my new boss. After that, Jitty Jit, that's a New York City kid, plus ATL. Me, I'm from the field, but I know them towns well. Before I had a deal, I was giving me hell. Now I'm giving me deals and they giving me hell.
I'll keep you posted tonight and see if we can get that run. If anything, it'll be at 3:30 just so we have time.
Yeah, that's right.
Yeah.
posting on tomorrow. Alright. I'll let you know what we have, and then it'll be at 3:30. I can't work it out for whatever reason. Just let me know if you want to go tomorrow.
Alright.
I'll keep you posted on the way.
Luke White on the beat.